They say when Bob Dylan first met Johnny Cash at the Newport Folk Festival back in 1964, they said Dylan just looked up at him like a big tree and walked around and got all the way around him and said, yeah. All right, here, the friendship that they formed it had a profound effect on country music. It brought a focus of attention and respect that they'd never known, and it led directly to what's happening with country music today. Here's the first family of country music, June Carter and Johnny Cash.
My window, leave at your own chosen speed. I'm not the one you want, babe. I'm not the one you need. You say you're looking for someone who's never weak but always strong, to protect you and defend you, whether you are right or wrong. Someone to open each and every door, but it ain't me, babe. No, 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 it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe. Never to part, someone to close his eyes for you, someone to close his heart, someone to die for you and more. But it ain't me, babe. No, 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 it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for. Say you're looking for someone to pick you up each time you fall. Together flowers constantly, and to come each time.